Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome, welcome. Welcome to Simply Gourmet Kitchen. Okay, nice to see beautiful people again this Saturday morning. I see people are driving right now. Then, lalagyan natin siya ng chopped onion. We're gonna have breadcrumbs, sesame oil, garlic. Then, of course, you got also green and red pepper. And then, of course, pineapple crust. And then, the tomato slice. Okay lang, right? So, I'm gonna put scallion. Right? So,
sa hot kitchen, walang right away.
Yeah, so, then, of course, you got also garlic. Oh, then of course, later on, I'm gonna show you the elephant garlic. You'll be surprised kung gano'ng kalaki yung... Oh, of course, yung mas maraming garlic. Oh. Then of course, you got tomato. Okay, meron tayong tomato. Yeah, okay.
Okay, I'll show you how...
Kung na malaman kung yung dough is ready, kailangan gagawa tayo parang window. Kumbaga, nakikita niyo yung labas, right? Okay, so then... It's not ito, right? Wala nang salt, right? You don't put salt. So, walang salt, right?
Kasi we have the sauce.
So, ganyan lang siya. Very simple. So, then of course, lalagyan natin siya ng breadcrumbs. Right? So, yun yung ating breadcrumbs. Not too much, okay? So, kailangan yung consistent, bulol. Yung consistency ng inyong meat is malasahan instead of yung breadcrumbs, right?
Instead of
yung... Yeah, so then...
pero nagsaside lang pa rin ito na ganito. Cooking, yeah. Baking, evening, and yeah. And this time, a new normal will salad master.
Yes. Na-surprise si Ari Dali. Normally, yung siopaw, sabi niya sa regular cookware, 25 minutes pag inusin niyo yung siopaw. Pero si salad master, this is version of this
one. Wow!
Right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Kasi why? Pag niluto mo ito, lilit pa yan.
Malaki yan. Malaki yan. Do we have eggs for the asado, no?
We got eggs. You wanna boil eggs? Yes. Yeah, we got eggs. And work 1, 2, 3. Tapusin ko ito.
Ito mahirap kung na-double, maliit ang machine. Almost there.
Almost there.
Ayan ang ano ko. Ito bola-bola from the restaurant, yeah. Na plain karne lang and harina. That's all. And then I know ang pandagdag nila yung mga powder-powder ng mga ingredients. So you don't do that if it's home cooking. So ito yung typical bola-bola natin. With a twist lang. So doon siya nakatago sa dough.
To make the sauce.
Yeah, almost there.
Okay. So then of course, it's not, lalagyan natin ng garlic. We're gonna have onion. Some thumb. Okay. We got onion or garlic. Okay. So you're gonna have this. Okay, bring it to boil.
Okay, so almost we're ready. It's gonna be break. So chef, hold
on. Sa ating bola bola, right? All you have to do, just dump, right? So lagyan natin ng apple cider vinegar. You got ketchup. Okay. We're gonna put sugar.
Okay.
And then, lagyan natin ng pineapple. Don't worry, right after this, tatanggalin pa rin natin itong mga buo-buo dito. Okay, just mix it. Very simple. And then what you're gonna do after this one is done, lalagay lang natin yung bola-bola, then luluto natin dito. We don't
eat a lot of
like
this.
Yung Himalayan salt.
Like
1 feet, ah.
Para may... little bit.
Lalagyan pa natin ng cornstarch, right?
Yeah,
para
matigas. Slurry.
So let's try it first. Wrap.
Okay.
Wow.
So like two water. So 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. It depends also of the amount of liquid you don't. So you just have to adjust.
Adjust on that, right? So
you know, kaganda precise.
Okay, so there you go, right? So we're just gonna add a little bit muna.
Mmm, gutom na ako, chef. Sa amoy pa lang. So if you notice, this is just our typical sweet and sour at home.
Mm. Right, so that's enough.
Mm-hmm, that's it.
Okay, so turn it off. Kasi maluluto na yan sa Salad Master. Okay, then of course, what we're gonna do, we'll take out this one here. Lagay natin dito, we put the bola-bola. Okay. Take out everything, right? So we strain it out then, right?
Mmm, bawa. Bawa, chef. Kain na.
Kain
na. Pwede na. Kain
na. Kain na.
Kain na. Chef.
Give me a plate. Okay, so ganyan lang natin. And then you put your meatballs. Ha! Look at that.
Ooh. Yeah, excellent.
So,
that,
right? So you put your meatballs.
May makita ball. Yan mo.
Okay, so lagay natin yung ating meatballs. Yeah. So ganyan lang yan. So din-drain na natin to, right? So ngayon you put in your meatballs. Exciting, right? Exciting. Okay. Pag natin, bring it to boil. Then, mare-ready na yan. Right, so ngayon, while preparing that, we will prepare the chicken as well. Okay, ito nang ganap. Ito yung aming meatballs. So, give us another 5 minutes. Luto na to. Okay. So let's prepare. Okay, so what's the first thing we need to do?
So before that, kasi baka magtaka sila, we're not using here cups or spoons. Sa mga gustong maging negosyo ang Siopao, to be able to reach the proper costing, gumagamit tayo ng timbangan. Kasi nga binibili natin sa store, department stores, shopping store, by grams, di ba? By pound. So para ma-derive natin ang bottom line, ng ating income, gamit tayo nito para makuha natin yung costing. Okay? And we're very lucky we have this giant.
Yay!
KitchenAid. Courtesy of
Lisa Colinayo. So
thank you, Lisa.
They can't hear her.
No, they cannot hear me?
Her.
Hi, please.
Take it off.
Okay.
There you go.
So also, this one, we are not...
50% of your time. Nakat. Kasi why Siopao? Sabi niya, normally, I'm gonna steam it for 25 minutes. Guess what? Not even 10 minutes. The Siopao, it's ready. Okay.
Yes.
So, simulan na natin ngayon. Hello. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
We got live audience over here.
Ano pa to? Non-GMO. All purpose. Kasi, if you have seen in the market yung maputing Siopao, yun yung Hong Kong flour, which has a lot of bleach. Kaya, ang product is talagang maputi. Sa atin, kung tayo kumakain, you've got to be very safe regarding health. Okay,
so how many grams we're gonna
400
put?
400 grams. Yes, sir.
Okay, so we're gonna put, so that one right now is 8.8.
So 408.
408, right? Okay, so, you know what, it is my second time learning how to bake, and I'm loving it, right?
Right. It's really good, right?
So how many are there? 400.
Romancing with the dough. It's a different experience. I call it a romantic experience with my dough.
So that's how much already?
I don't understand.
Okay, so bawasan na. Okay.
Yeah, para sa costing.
Costing, right? So, do you think we can double it? Double na lang natin yun.
Tinang tubig, sugar, and the yeast. Dito natin bubuhayin ang yeast. Kasi okay, natutulog pa si instant yeast.
Okay, okay, so how much water are you gonna put? Yeah, EJ?
Yeah.
Okay, water.
$240.
So, $240.
So you got
$500.
$500.
Oops, too much. Just $500.
Come on, come on.
Warm water,
ba yan? There you go. Nice regular water. Okay,
na. Masyadong
wet ang loob. Kulang, wag lang sobra, right? So a little bit more.
Okay.
There you go, right?
So dito, next is the sugar.
Sugar, how much sugar?
Ito
natin ang yeast. Ito tayong cake flour. Then of course, now we're gonna put 1,000.
The tubig.
Tubig, 1,000 cc, right?
1,000.
So,
500.
500 double is 500.
Yeah, 500.
Mm. Okay, 500 only, right? 500?
Just 500.
Okay, then of course, how much sugar we gonna put?
So how much is the double for the sugar? That's 9180.
9180, right? So, 90. So another 500 lang in tubig.
Okay.
Okay.
The sugar.
Sugar. We gonna measure the sugar. We gonna have
180. 180.
Okay. 20 grams of white sugar.
Don't worry with the recipe because
we will send it to you later.
And yeast.
Okay, so how much
sa maliit na graduation.
Alright. 12.
Bubuhayin natin ang yeast.
Okay, bubuhayin natin yan.
Yan muna siya. And then the other
one. Right? So we just gonna wait for this one, right? Sabi nga nila, bubuhayin natin yung natutulog. So of course, yung sugar, yung salt, right? So we're gonna put a little bit of salt.
Salt is also double, so we double the white sugar for tatagal yung lifespan ng ating so also ito rin yung ingredient na puputi ang ating dough. Secret yan.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. One more. Okay, so we've got to incorporate the dry and liquid ingredients bago natin i-mix ang ating, i-add ang ating shortening of the yeast. Eto, kasi madalian tayo, tinaasan natin ang yeast. But hindi ka nagmamadali, so pwedeng 1 hour, 2 hours for the proofing. We call it proofing. Yung nakikita nyo sa mga recipe, rest, it's actually proofing in the culinary world.
So, okay? Ibig sabihin, ngayon gagawin lang natin short time. Yung sa
short cut.
Short cut. Ilang minuto natin siya i-reverse?
Gawin natin 30.
30 minutes, okay. Right? And of course, after 30 minutes, we will form yung dough na parang bola. Mm-hmm. And then we gonna rest it for another?
Another 30 minutes. Kasi at a normal time, 1 hour, yan. Right? Okay, hindi ka nagmamadali.
Ilalagay na natin yung ating vegetable lard.
Kung nakikita nyo rin na medyo dry, you can add a little of oil or liquid. Konti lang.
So you wanna put some avocado oil?
Yeah. A little of liquid. Later na lang liquid. Yeah, yeah. Kasi gumamit tayo ng unbleached and non-GMO. Medyo malaki ang diferensya ng bleach and unbleached. Medyo mahal ang unbleached.
Sorry guys, I know you guys will miss this show pa, pero later on, I just show it to you kung gano'n siya kasarap.
Romancing with the dough.
Siguro I'm gonna prepare the rest of the recipe, right? Okay.
So, ito hindi pa ready kasi nag-break pa siya. So, we need more kneading. Okay? Sorry.
Okay, so, yeah. The machine. For the machine. Can you take out the... Okay.
Nagdaga pa ng water kasi double kasi ating recipe. Consistency that we want in a dough. Yun naman hindi siya nag-break. So, ready na tayo. It's gonna be 30 minutes proofing. So, I need to have this space for my dough. Pero, romansahin ko siya. Pwede na natin itago si ito. Gamitin natin ang ating Salad Master Bowl.
Oh!
Hey,
oh! Oh my goodness!
Woo!
Oh!
Walang kang mabraso.
Okay,
so bilugin natin. Patulugin ng 30 minutes. Oil the whole dough. And then, kasi yan, i-oil natin, Chef. Tapos ilagay natin na kasi wala tayong proofing box. Ang ating magiging proofing box is the, ano ginamit natin proofing box last time?
Microwave.
And Chef, cover natin.
There you go, EJ, for the cover.
Oh, my shoe, Chef. Okay, these are good.
Okay.
Pwede nga, ano, pwede nga to spot. Pwede, yeah, pwede. Much better. But ito kasi nakikita mo eh.
Yan, so lalagay natin sa
hindi na kumapasok. Kasi mag-dry and go, hindi siya. Pag-prevent, pag-go yung yeast. Okay, take it away. And this.
Okay, then clean right here. Okay. So ngayon, tapos
na. Doble na siya. Doble na siya. Every friends. See you all here. Yeah. So, basic principle, pag ganitong tumubo na after proofing, kailangan natin i-cut or i-punch at the middle para to get rid of the sour odor.
Mm.
Yun yung parang sa atin, hindi naman siguro masama sabing utot.
Mm.
So, mabaho siya kasing baho ng utot.
Mm.
Okay, so suntukin. So I have oiled my hands. So here, like that.
Oh!
Okay, or if not, and very basic, if you're baking, dough, you have your dough cutter. You have to invest. So, pwede rin hatiin natin yan, quarter. Ganun. Ganun. Okay. Tinapay na. Na fresh. Ang sarap.
Can you make that?
Betsy, gutom na.
So, ikat natin, Chef.
Daog na pandesay.
Nang 80 grams para tamang-tama, busog-busog sila lahat at yummy-licious. Okay. So, ikat natin ito portion of 80 grams. Okay. Madistribute, kaya dinoble natin.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, ibig sabihin, 8 lang gagawin natin.
Ganyan niya kalalak. Putot sa Bisaya, pandak.
Pandak.
Timbangan.
Timbangan.
Baik.
Oh, okay, sausage. Natututo na tayo.
Akin yan? Biligyan sa akin?
Oh,
okay. Tatanggal nga, eh.
Tumainit.
Okay ba?
Ito yung good side, right side, smooth.
Right, twist, down, rotate.
Yun na yun.
Yeah, that's it, yeah. Okay. Ah, sa kayo? Saan napunta niyo? Then I got the sauce also.
Meron
natin
ready-made naman.
Ready-made
sauce? Yeah,
no, ginawa rin namin. Mag-order, narinig mo?
See? No, ganyan yan ha. Pero pag nilagay nyo yung dough, manipis sa gitna, mabubutas yan.
Chef, what's your experience with no names lang? Bumili ng siopaw and it was very costly. And what was your experience?
Oh my G, right? So, the other...
Ikalaro sa kusina.
So, si ate, you wanna get the... meron tayong ibang square pa dyan.
Alin?
Yung mga iba pong order.
Okay.
Yeah, look at that. Maganda siya. Okay lang. Kahit na nagano siya.
Steamer ang dapat kay ano? Steamer order mo para mag-shopaw.
Meron po
ang
steamer.
Ay, meron na. Ah, okay.
I'm so surprised. Binibenta sa akin, $4 ang isa. Special daw. Pero ngayon, I found out na I can do siopaw.
Sumobra ang aking feeling.
See, look at that, right? Perfect na perfect. Wow. Okay, so, ginagawa natin ito. Let me make the sauce. Para may matikman ninyo, right? So, ito yung sauce. Mamaya gagawa kami ng panibagong sauce. Painitin lang natin ito.
Ang ganda, beautiful. Yeah. Ay! May butas siya. Ay, hindi. Yung daw pala yung kanina. Ay, yung anong itlog. Nahulog yung itlog.
Ano yung rest?
Ano yung rest?
Yan ang ano pala. Tama ito, di ba? Ito yung rest.
Ano? Ano?
Get some pancit. Get some
shop
out. Mauna
kayong tatlo?
Mauna kayo. Tumubo siya? Yeah, tumubo ate. Dito para makita lang ninyo. Okay, so this is your finished product. Ayan, so hindi na natin siya pinatubo, pero naluto pa rin siya. Look at that.
Wow. So Facebook friends, look, we have...
Again? Simply Gourmet Kitchen, that's my YouTube channel, Simply Gourmet, that's my Facebook account. Then of course, my Instagram is Chris_Alisada.
Yes,
right,
thank you
guys.
Chef,
okay? thank you. And to all my new subscriber, please keep watching and I'll see you again next Saturday. Thank you.